Hello everyone, and welcome back to our channel. Today we have an exciting topic to discuss. In today's video, we'll be diving into the world of data recovery and specifically focusing on how to recover data on an SD card. But before we get started, if you're new here, please make sure you subscribe to our channel and also hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our future videos. We also love hearing from you, so remember to leave a comment and let us know your thoughts. But now, let's jump right into it. When it comes to SD card data loss, there are several common reasons why it can happen. Understanding these reasons is essential in preventing future data loss scenarios. So let's explore some of them. One of the most significant threats to your SD card's data is a virus or malware attack. These malicious programs can corrupt your files, making them inaccessible. To recover data on your SD card, it's crucial to address this issue by using reliable antivirus software and performing regular scans. Physical damage or even accidental deletion can lead to the loss of precious files stored on your SD card. Mishandling, dropping, or mistakenly deleting files are common culprits. To recover files on your SD card, we need to employ the right methods. File system corruption can occur due to improper ejection, sudden power outages, or system errors, making your files once more inaccessible. In such cases, it's essential to use data recovery tools like Recoverit to recover deleted files from your SD card. Formatting or reformatting your SD card without a backup can result in permanent data loss. It's another crucial step to handle these operations carefully and ensure that you have a reliable data recovery solution like Recoverit in case you need to recover deleted files from your SD card. Now that we understand the reasons behind SD card data loss, let's discuss some practical methods to keep your data safe. Implementing these strategies will minimize the chances of losing your important files. To prevent data loss when your device's battery is low, follow these steps. First, save your work and exit applications to ensure a clean shutdown. By saving your work and exiting applications properly, you minimize the chances of data loss during low battery situations. Next, power off your device to eliminate the risk of sudden shutdowns and, of course, data inconsistencies. By taking these precautions, you can prevent the risk of SD card deleted file recovery scenarios. It's a good rule when it comes to protecting your precious data. Using a reliable card reader is another crucial step for data integrity and file protection. Cheap or unreliable card readers can lead to errors, corruption, and even physical damage. Let's see why investing in a high-quality card reader is essential. A high-quality card reader ensures stable and secure connections between your SD card and your computer, ensuring smooth data transfer without risks. It minimizes data corruption and safeguards your valuable files. So look for reputable brands known for reliability and durability when selecting a card reader. They offer compatibility with various SD card types and fast data transfer speeds. Advantages of using a high-quality card reader. Well, first of all, it minimizes data transfer errors and ensures accurate file transfers. It also protects your SD card from physical damage. And finally, it offers compatibility with different devices and operating systems. By investing in a high-quality card reader, you can enjoy secure, reliable, and error-free data transfers. It's a crucial step in protecting your valuable files stored on your SD card. Another effective suggestion to ensure that your data remains safe is to consider assigning one dedicated SD card to each device. This practice can help you avoid potential data mix-ups and reduce the risk of accidental formatting. Let's explore how implementing this method can contribute to better data management. It's a good idea to label your SD cards with the names of the respective devices. This simple suggestion can assist you in identifying which SD card is intended for each device, making it easier to keep your files organized and, of course, minimize confusion. When it comes to storing your SD cards, it's also advisable to find a safe and secure location. Using protective cases or sleeves can help prevent physical damage and maintain the card's optimal condition. Properly deleting data and formatting SD cards is crucial to avoid data remnants and potential corruption. Following these steps will ensure your SD card is clean and ready for use without any lingering traces of data. Creating regular backups of your data is a lifesaver when it comes to data loss. Backing up your files ensures that you have an additional copy stored elsewhere, providing a safety net in case of any unexpected events. By regularly backing up your data, you can easily restore files if they ever get lost or even deleted. But please remember, however, this cannot really guarantee you a recovery of deleted SD card files. But don't worry, because I have the best solution. Now that we've covered preventive measures, let's focus on the main topic, recovering deleted files from an SD card. We'll introduce you to a powerful software called Recoverit that can help you retrieve your lost data. Recoverit is a trusted data recovery software that specializes in retrieving deleted or lost files from various storage devices, including SD cards. So follow these steps to recover your precious files. First of all, connect your SD card to your computer using a card reader. Just make sure as well that it is recognized by your system. The next step is to launch Recoverit and then select the location of your SD card from the list of available drives. Now choose the SD card from the options available. After you click on your SD card partition, Recoverit will automatically begin the scan. Once the scan is complete, preview the recoverable files and verify their integrity, and then select the ones you wish to recover. Finally, choose your lost file and then click on the Recover button and choose a safe storage location for your recovered files. Avoid saving them back to the same SD card to prevent overwriting. With the help of Recoverit, you can easily recover your lost files from your SD card. The software utilizes advanced scanning algorithms to meticulously search for and restore your deleted data. Remember, the key to successful data recovery is to act promptly and avoid using the SD card further to prevent potential data overwriting. So if you've accidentally deleted files or encountered any other data loss situation, try Recoverit to retrieve your valuable data. And that concludes our guide on how to recover data from an SD card. We've explored the reasons behind data loss, practical methods to keep your data safe, and the detailed steps to recover deleted files using Recoverit. If you did find this video helpful though, please do give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel for more valuable content as well. And of course, don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss an important update. Feel free to leave a comment below as well, with your thoughts or any questions that you may have. But until next time, thank you for watching, and we'll see you all in the next video.